Welcome back to a gauntlet match. Bobby Lashley, if he wins, he faces Theory for the United States Championship at Money in the Bank. He's already defeated Chad Gable, but Otis proving to be a much bigger challenge.
Lashley defeated Chad Gable, but in doing so, endured an inhuman amount of punishment. Enter the tree trunk, Otis, who has been dismantling Lashley before the break and throughout the duration. The Almighty has got to dig down deep if he wants any chance of survival.
And again, the thing, if Lashley overcomes Otis, Lashley still has a third competitor to face here tonight.
Oh, he has no idea who it is. It could be anyone on the Raw roster.
We've seen Lashley has
cover. Could be it. Kick out from Bobby Lashley. We see it in his eyes. He is fading.
I completely agree with you, and with good reason. There's no shame in fading when you're Lashley. After the beating he has endured, first by Chad Gable attacking Lashley's ankle, and now an all-out assault launched by the tree trunk on the Almighty.
Of course, all this the doing of Theory, who went to WWE official Adam Pearce and suggested that if Bobby Lashley wants a title opportunity, he compete in this gauntlet match.
And obviously, the WWE official thought it was a good idea, Saxton, so don't put this on Theory.
I'm the hammer of God, baby!
Growing confidence. Otis.
Confusing himself with Odin, perhaps, but regardless.
Right now, he's the hammer and Bobby Lashley the nail.
This is going to be the end, no matter what you call it.
Nail in the coffin right now. Bobby Lashley out just in time. Fighting for his championship opportunity against Theory.
Lashley dodged a major one right there. And can Lashley somehow give himself a chance here against Otis?
Face down goes Otis.
That's a good first start.
I don't know where the Almighty is getting this. How in the hell is Lashley still in this fight?
This is what makes Bobby Lashley the special athlete that he is. Lashley!
Hurtlock!
No way!
Can he get it on the tree trunk?
Otis is too thick.
Lashley get both hands locked.
Lashley trying his best, but I'm not sure if he can complete this task.
I think Otis is just too big, period.
And Otis able to power his way out. Now Bobby Lashley moving just in time. Shoulders down. One, two. In comes Chad Gable.
That was going to force a disqualification.
Yeah, that wasn't smart at all.
Well, that's a win for Bobby Lashley. He has one more to go.
But the damage has been done. This match is still technically in progress. The gauntlet continues, and the Almighty is being worn out by the Alpha Academy.
Destroyed by the Alpha Academy.
Chad Gable and Otis, 2-on-1, having their way with Bobby Lashley, who still has one more opponent to face.
Well, whoever this next opponent is, to pick his bones
again.
Oh yes,
not surprising at all.
You know, you're right.
Next, making his way to the ring, he is the youngest United States champion in WWE history.
This just goes to show what type of competitor Theory is. Theory could have sent anybody to be the third man, but Theory is doing his own dirty work.
It shows that Theory has no pride of being a fighting champion.
This is my time, Bobby!
He didn't want to take on a healthy Bobby Lashley.
No, Theory had baby oil sprayed in his eyes.
Oh, no, oh my God, he had baby oil. Stop it. What?
Theory may have permanently damaged eyesight.
Right now, he can see Bobby Lashley right in front of him.
And this is just odds of mauling. It's a walk in the park right now for Theory,
who outsmarted Lashley, you could say.
Bobby Lashley had to battle Chad Gable and Otis, and then get assaulted by both of them. And look at Lashley, still firing away.
Battling back. Yes, a perfect position.
They were able to escape.
Lashley not quite having the energy to get the elevation on Theory.
That's it.
Okay, calm down. Get up. Get up.
Theory looking to slam the door shut. on Bobby Lashley's championship aspirations.
Oh, Bobby Lashley wants A-Town down. Here it is. Oh, cradle!
Wow!
Here's that one, two!
Here's your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley!
Beautiful cradle comeback from the almighty Bobby Lashley!
How about that? Theory threw everything he possibly could at Bobby Lashley. A gauntlet match, three opponents, bad ankle, and Bobby Lashley overcomes it all.
Unbelievable ending to this gauntlet matchup. Lightning quickness by the almighty. Blink and you miss it. And picture perfect cradle from Bobby Lashley. His theory to win the gauntlet match and earn himself a golden opportunity a week from Saturday, streaming live on Peacock. The almighty Bobby Lashley will challenge Theory for the United States Championship.
Think about this, a Bobby Lashley who is less than 100% just in Theory. What's gonna happen at Money in the Bank when the almighty is all ready to go, 100%, feeling healthy and challenged?